Okay, we can start with the part B now. So this is the part B. The guideline extract says the nurse in charge. They are talking about says that nurse in charge. So we can find out here in the nurse in charge and some other places nurse in charge is clearly mentioned. So and this, they are talking mainly about some keys. Must supervise, should. So it's like we can select some keyword from here. It's about opening. Should make sure that all ward cupboards are kept together. And can delegate responsibility for the cupboard to keys to another ward. This is the keywords. Must supervise the opening. When we see here, it's like there is nothing mentioned regarding opening of the cupboard. So that's the reason why this answer is wrong. So likewise here, so it's like not given in if we are talking about adults, it's like not given. And should make sure that, okay, it's like not given here, over here. Should make sure that all ward cupboards are kept together. Okay, when we have a check on this, separately from the main board, the control drag keyboards should be kept. So this is like false. Okay, so the only option could be here, this one. Actually they have given here separate answer. The keys for the control cupboards are responsibility, they have mentioned over here. It's the responsibility of nurse in charge. But then this up to this only answer. But if you are taking from the next line, should arrange for the keys to be held in the neighboring ward. So neighboring ward is another ward. It's a responsibility of the nurse. So it's true. So that's the reason why the first answer is C. Okay, we moving on. It is necessary to, it's related to postmortem. See, actually it is necessary to, let's check each word. So when we start, a senior member, something is starting, the person concerned. Okay, here actually the concern, they have started discussing about the concern there only. Then the person consenting will need, something have been written, the first approach should be made as soon as first approach. They are talking about some approach, as there is no need many relatives. Okay, so like that, from the first line we should get an clue what they could be discussing. Okay, see, it's difficult in the initial stages, I can understand that. Person to give consent. Okay, up to here they are in this first line. Why we are not selecting the first line is that in the starting they are not discussing anything regarding, so this paragraph is they are not talking anything about consent. From here they started talking about consent and explanation for the reason. Okay, this is the less sentence actually. Okay, and the first approach should be made as soon as it's apparent. Okay, all those things, as there is no need. So here in the question it is necessary. Okay, so it is not needed, it has been mentioned. Okay, that's the reason why it is not the sentence. And many relatives, okay, in the passage also they are talking about all relatives and opportunity, they have the opportunity to decline it. So let's read this, please read along with me. So when we read, it's under that there is no opportunity, they are not discussing something related to that. So the answer is here for this question is not given for here, over here, and for others only raise the subject after death has occurred. So let's see, after death has occurred, somewhere here is, okay, somewhere here actually it's saying like that, there is no need to wait the patient has died, until the patient has died. So here this is also not the answer. Only raise, So answer is give a valid reason for conducting it. So there is another reason why I have taken that. So the person, it's necessary. What is the necessary synonym? How they have used is that the person consenting will need. How, like this they have used. Okay, will need. So this is the reason why we also have to always have to check on the starting of each sentence, and like why we are striking each option, that we have to keep in mind. Moving on, the purpose of these notes about an incident, what is the purpose, is to. Okay, so when we start, I always told you focus on the initial few words. So it's like materials with, and they're talking about materials, insulation, temperature in the first sentence. So that is not the, we shouldn't focus there up to here. If possible, something they are telling like this, it is not recommended, if possible, however. Okay, I told last time, focus on where, however is it, but sometimes it varies. When we read however, care and judgment will be needed. Okay, it's like will be needed, as too much plastic will create dense mud. Why care and judgment is needed, as too much plastic will create dense dark smoke. Okay, here also, here the keyword is care, and here also safety procedure. But give guided source, safety procedures, but they are not discussing anything related to procedures over here. So that's not the reason. A procedure for waste separation. When we read this, there is nowhere it's really discussing about waste separation. Separate bags, okay. Waste material ordered into separate bag. Okay, they are talking over here. Waste material loaded into separate bag at source. All those things have been mentioned. See here, actually it's written if possible some plastic materials should be added with each batch of waste, as this burns at high temperature. Some plastic material should be. Okay, here they are mentioning some word like should be. Please note all these words should be. If possible, some plastic materials should be added with each batch of waste, as this burns at high temperature. Okay, that is the reason why we are taking help maximize its efficiency. Here, let's read this. If possible, a good mix of waste material should be added with each batch. Good mix of waste material should be added. This can be achieved by having the various types of waste material loaded into separate bag. So actually, when if you are looking carefully over here, actually if I underline over here, it's becoming a mess. So I guess I need to rub all these things. Okay. So two sentence here, actually two sentence is starting with if possible. If possible, a good mix of waste material should be added with each batch. That's one sentence. Okay, this can be achieved by having the various. For achieving a good mix of waste material should be added. Let me explain this. A good mix of waste material should be added. For each batch, some good material, waste material should be added. That's what they are telling. For achieving this, there should be a separate bags at source. So they are For achieving the first point is here. For achieving that, this is the answer like this. And again, if possible, it's written some plastic material should be added with each batch of waste as this burn at high temperature. So actually, what happened is that in the two sentence, they have actually talked about the same thing. So if possible, in these two, they talked about only one thing, that some plastic materials, good mix of waste material and some plastic materials is same, should be added with each batch of waste. It's like each batch, as this burns at higher temperature. So the answer is twice in two places they have mentioned the same thing, but the sentence here is tricky. This can be achieved by having the various type of waste material loaded into separate. For achieving this, they are telling, okay, suppose this is the step one, this is the step two, okay, and in the two places they are talking about this step two, and we are not concerned about the first step over here. So actually that first step is written over here, and our purpose of this not low cost incinerator is to, why this is low cost? Because there we are adding plastic material to this each batch of waste, so there is this burns at higher temperature, and that is the reason why low cost incinerator, that's how it become low cost. See, actually this one sentence is tricky, which make us think like that. That is the answer. I hope you got the answer. Now about spacer devices, okay so they are giving a definitions over a spacer devices. Remove something, in addition the device allows. So like this you have to make, and they are talking about size over here. It is important to prescribe a spacer devices. They are talking about prescribing something should not be regarded as interchangeable, all those things point have been mentioned. So like this, if you have to look at some particular words, so they are talking here, they are telling about spacer devices, okay. Then first they are talking about something, their removal, which is not important for us. In addition, the device allows more time of evaporation. So in addition, the device allow more time of evaporation for the propellant, so that larger proportion of the particles can be inhaled and deposited in the lungs. Spacer devices are particularly useful for patients with poor inhalation technique, and the group has been given here. Okay. See here, one place children has been mentioned, but nowhere children has been. This point is like not given. This point is like not given. NG. Patients should try out a number of devices with their inhaler. Okay, that also not mentioned anywhere. Here it is mentioned not to switch. Okay. So that is answer is false. And this is the only answer true. So why they are getting more of the prescribed medicine? Because it's like, in addition the device allow more time of evaporation of the propellant. That is the reason. See what happened is that some words could be extra. In that case, if one word is extra and the whole meanings of that particular sentence, if it's changing, in that case we have to understand that entire sentence is wrong. Moving on. The email is reminding staff that they are reminding something over here. So let's see what they are reminding. Okay, reminding. So here it it's like a general statement. Patients in hospital, maybe at all those things are can be used as safety device only. However, is there. So here what happened is, so this is a sentence. See, this is reminding something, and here actually statics has been given. See, this statics means what? That is a record, that is a proven record that research they have did that numerical value. So here why that is not for our intention is not the question is remind staff nurse. See, reminding staff nurse something. So statistical value is not valid for us. So if you are spending time for this statistical show, everything is waste. So this three sentence is waste because it's not reminding anything. Okay. But remind means what? It's already told once, and again they are telling something. That is reminding meaning. So it's like staff should continue to take care to avoid bed rail and but be aware that in hospital all these things. Continue to take care to avoid bed rail retainment. Okay. So it's like they are telling patient, this is the answer. So nowhere here they are mentioning about unacceptable. If you read, there is they are not talking about any unacceptable levels, and patient not given here, B is not given. The patient condition should be central to any decision about the use of bed rest. So patient decision, that is what they are talking about. So okay, here actually in the sentence, bed rail are in appropriate for all patient. But did they mention that patient should be making the decision central in decision? No, they know in over they have been mentioned all those things. Levels and levels they are discussing, number of bed rail accidents they are mentioning over here. Statistic. We already strike those area because it's not reminding. It's like general fact or general information. That's the reason why it's not important. So answer will be say fifth one, it's A. Okay, now let's move on. Okay, tell us about analeptic drugs. Okay, first is like a general statement. They are effective only. However, like this we will be reading, they should, okay, at present. These are the how they have started their sentence. Tell us about anaphylactic drugs. They are effective only when given by IV or infusion. I have shorter duration. It's a general statement. Their use has largely been replaced by ventilator support. Okay, however, occasionally when ventilator support is contraindicated and in patient with hyper drowsy or comatose, respiratory stimulus in the short term may arouse patient sufficiency to cooperate and then clear the air secretion. I guess you should read this and then you have to come for discussion, otherwise you won't be getting idea. So let's look at this. This may be useful for patients who are not fully responsive. Injection, not fully responsive. What vocabulary here? Injection of these drugs will limit the need for physiotherapy. Okay. Care should be taken if they are used over an extended period. Not fully responsive. They are effective for some people. Okay, their use has largely been replaced. Okay, why it is already replaced? Their use has been analeptical. Instead of analeptical drugs, nowadays ventilatory support has been used. However, occasionally means rarely, when ventilator support is contraindicated, it's not allowed in certain patient. with any respiratory failure who are becoming drowsy or comatose. Respiratory stimulant in the short term may cause, okay, what they are talking over here is that drowsy or comatose, some for some person who are like who are drowsy or comatose, they won't be fully responsive. For that patient, it could be used sometimes, occasionally. So it's mentioned here, however. So we got our answer in the occasionally. Okay, that's with the part B.